Welcome everybody to Let's Play I Am Alive. Okay, this is supposedly, I think it's Chicago after massive earthquakes. Don't quote me on that. We're going to start a new game. Let's go Survivor. I have played this game before, but I haven't played it in very long, so we're gonna see how this works out.
Test. I'm not sure the sound is working. Wow. It works. This is a little awkward for me, but if you found this, then that means... Anyway, if you could try to deliver this video recorder to my home. That's in Abington, 27 Arbor Street. It's right in front of the park, and well, maybe, just maybe, someone will be there. Okay, this is basically my life. My backpack, climbing harness, a flashlight, a couple batteries, a pistol. I've never even fired a gun before. Anyway, there aren't any bullets in it, so... I can't believe I'm about to arrive. It's been almost a year now since the event. It only took me 4 hours to fly out east. The better part of a year to walk home. With any luck, I'll be back at our apartment in another couple of hours. I saw a lot of damage on the way here, but this looks different. There's more dust than anywhere I've seen. I wonder what it looks like inside the city. I know it's crazy, but I just have this feeling that I'll find you. Julie, without you and Mary, none of this makes any sense. Almost home. See you soon.
Okay, I know the basic controls and how to play it. I haven't beat it before, though. I'm going to try and get through it as fast as possible without...
The apartment is still there.
Without, getting any of the, while trying... I'm not gonna go out of my way to get the special objects, and I'm probably gonna turn this down. Okay. Okay, hold up. I'm not gonna do a lot of commentary on this. Basically, it's just me playing the game. The heck? Oh. Get up already. Oh, wow. Drop down and around over here.
charge supports.
One little bug about this game, when you're on a corner, it'll make you go back and forth if you don't go farther. Sorry. I think the jumping mechanic in this game is very realistic. Whoa.
I can probably get back up to the streets if I go through the sewer.
Whoa, don't want to jump down there. Okay. This way. Not really a fan of third-person games, but this one was pretty fun. So, figured why not make a Let's Play of it. Tried to kill him, actually, and like take his weapon, but he just shoots you. Dang it. You get over there, which that is this way. Gotta go this way. Maybe this way. Yeah, this way, this way.
Force open this gate with something.
Huh? Hey, you! I can see you! Hey, wait, wait, no!
Step back.
No problem. Shit!
Better keep this with me.
Use that bullet. Try to make him back up some. But it didn't work. Let's look around. Okay, this way. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to stop this part right here, but I'll be back. Welcome back. Sorry about that. I had to do a little intermission between parts. I may make sure I get everything in without going over a time limit. Soda can. Okay, that'll work. As I said earlier, sorry I'm not doing much commentary. I'm just kind of new to it.
He's my son. Hey, Steph. Thank you so much. How did you get this?
It's just over there.
God bless you, and be careful out there. Those armed folks may still be around.
Hey, who's that? Don't mess around, son. That's it, keep right on walking. Don't you come back.
They are looking for supplies.
Don't you come back.
Oh yeah, because this looks safe. Let's try to get over this as fast as possible.
Still standing. That's a good sign. Wasn't sure I'd ever see this place again. Oh, sweet home. Mary? Julie? Are you there? There's no one here. Closest to home cooking I'm gonna get. I remember that day. What's this?
We have to go now because of the earthquakes. The evacuation team is waiting for us. We'll be taken to one of the emergency shelters. It's very hard to get precise information about the evacuation plan. I have no idea where we'll be in the next hour. If only you were here, I would tell you that I forgive you. For everything. For now, all we can do is pray that you're alive. And if you are, I know you'll come back here. We'll try to stay in Haventon, but we'll go wherever's safest. With Mary, I can't take any risks. We love you. Not a moment goes by that we're not thinking about you. Try to find us. We'll be waiting for you. Julie and Mary.
I'm so sorry that you've had to go through all this without me. Earthquakes, dust storms, then what came next? The food shortages, hunger, thirst. Where could you be now? This year was so long already. While I walked back, I was thinking I was just hoping to find you standing here. How could I?
Okay, well, is that cutscene? Anything in here? Nope. What about upstairs?
Looks like they left in a hurry.
Derped it out right there. Which way, which way, which way?
Mary,
which way,
wait!
Which way? This way.
Mary, it's me!
Anything you want.
Guys, look!
Get this son of a bitch! She's mine!
No. Crap. Well, there's my first death.
Look what just wandered into the spider's web.
Hold up!
You can come out now. I won't hurt you.
You promise?
Yeah, I promise. Come on out. I have something to show you. What's your name, sweetie?
I'm me.
I have a daughter almost the same age as you. Here, you can take it.
You're safe now. Here, take a look at this. It's okay. Take it. You see that? That's me.
What are you doing to them?
Them? I made sure they wouldn't bother you.
Sorry, I'm trying to fix the screen.
Why won't you like me?
Henry?
Hey, hey, God. Where's your mother?
Mommy never came back.
Where are you? Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. It's a nice man.
Man? What man? Let me talk to him for you.
Hello. What do you want? What I want? I want nothing.
Look, man, I know the score. All right, I got food, water, batteries. Bring me the girl. You'll have what you need. You got it?
Sure, man. I got it. Listen, the little girl doesn't look so good, and I think we're about to have a storm, so we need to get off the street.
Where are you?
Close to State Street, near the Arboretum.
Then get to the mall. It's probably the safest place for the time being.
Come on, sweetie. We gotta go.
The mall took less damage than most of the other buildings in the city, so it's still pretty stable. When the quake settled, the mall was set up in an emergency shelter. It was sealed up to keep out the dust and keep people alive. The windows have been boarded up and all the ventilation sealed.
Do you remember what this place looked like before?
Not so much. I was just a little girl then. Not grown up like now.
Oh, yeah, I know. It's hard getting old. You forget things. So, May, where's your mommy?
I don't know. She told me she'd be right back, but I waited a long, long time. They just got lost in the park.
Don't worry. I'll be fine. That's too much. She'll be inside. Almost there. We'll be safe inside.
Sorry, I didn't see the screen was like that. Well, I'm trying to focus the screen at the moment. There it goes. Okay, guys. I think I'm going to cut it here. But thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Peace.